A Russian-American ballerina is being detained in Russia.
Ksenia Karolina lived in Los Angeles and was arrested by Russian authorities on suspicion of treason. Russian law enforcement believes she has been donating money to support Ukraine. A U.S. official confirmed Karolina became a United States citizen in 2021 and has a dual Russian-American citizenship. The White House says it is working to get access to communicate with her through the consulate, but that has not yet been granted.